So you see that down in there? Right here? I'm hoping that I can turn that out. This is a piece of maple. I assumed it was dry. It's been down there for like 3 years underneath the bench. Waxed up the ends and that. I thought it'd be kind of cool to do this too. I'm not sure what caused that in there. I hope I can get it turned out of there. So, Forest Green Caster's Choice and Jim Holtz Alcohol Inks. It's called Botanica. And I was just trying for a different look, really. I was trying not to get as much of the mica in that side. I expected it to be here for a rim into this maple and maybe kind of have some cavities and stuff that would be cool looking, but it kind of looks like if I can't get that turned out, I'm gonna be making some repairs. But that's okay, because Total Boat sent me some UV resin with a light. So I've already played with it a little bit. I know you can color it, but you have to do it in layers. You can't do a big thick spot. So it's kind of like you put a little line, hit it with the light, put a little line, hit it with the light. But it sure makes life a lot easier. It's faster. Yeah, I'm probably going to take this off. I'll just grind it off with a die grinder. And then we'll mark our center here. So I went and screwed up again, putting this hole in this side. I should have put it here because I wanted this. But after looking, there's a crack right here. You see it, right? So that's good. Okay, I'll turn that away. I thought I made a mistake. I mean, I did, because I didn't want to do it that way, but... You can see I missed all that. And this is because the bucket is cupping. Most likely due to the heat that's occurred at other pores. So it's cupped in like this. So but not really a whole lot I can do about it. I try to flatten this out. You can see I got a long ways to go. And why is it gooey? Because somebody hot glued it down right there. That's why. Trying to avoid that. I'm going to be leaking for that one or not. That stung a little. I was trying to avoid it, but you know, never fails. It gets me anyways. All right, so I still got quite a ways to go. Okay, so you can see it down in there, shiny. A little bit of UV resin on one drop of this stuff. It'll probably be way too dark, but that's what we're gonna go with. So one drop, you can see here. Maybe two drops. That's what I got. Two dripped out of it instead of one. Give her a little mix up here. So, this stuff was really cool, I think. So, you don't really need a whole lot. We're just trying to cover the surface holes here. So, and the little itty bitty light, battery's not included. Alright, so I'll put a link in the description below where you can get this from Total Boat, and I believe I still have a discount code. that's in the description below also, or description below, yeah, also. You know what I mean. Alright, so I'm going to get this all done and we'll come back in a bit. Thank you. Okay, so it's kind of looking like I might be gonna be able to, oh, you guys can't see it. It's way up there. Hang on, let me readjust this. There we go. Okay, so those are those cracks or air pockets that I seen. It's looking like I might be able, I still got quite a bit of thickness here, so I'm gonna be able to turn past them by the looks of it. They're right there, and I still got yay far to go. So far we're looking good. I'm just taking my time, I don't want it to explode, it's a little punky. It's cool looking. Thought I would share the music with y'all.
I guess it's subtle. I was expecting it to be brighter. Wow, it's really bright. It's really bright in that camera. So anyways, there you go. That's it. Yeah, I mean, I got a couple boo-boos and some holes that I didn't fill in. And did you notice I went to the CA glue across here? For whatever reason, that time when I used that the UV resin, it stayed gummy and it didn't really work as it did the first time when I used it and I colored it. But hey, whatever, you know, it's trial and error. So, a chunk of maple, like I said, it's been under, been down there under that bench for like 3 years now. I'm not sure why it cracked in the center. It's really cool looking if you look through it. So, that's really cool. I like it. So I kind of did my OG, not really OG, but OG. It was close. I started going, oh man, it's going to get small. And I'm a little thick on the bottom. That's probably because I was paranoid about going through the center there. It seemed like I was a lot thinner than what I was. So, but anyways, I am going to put pictures up at the end. You know, give her a thumbs up or a thumbs down. I know I got a new sticker for Louie. Louie changed the name of his channel. We'll put that over there in the corner. I did get your sticker, Louie. It's in the house, I think, so don't remember what it is off the top of my head. So yeah, go over and check out Louie's channel. And yeah, you all have a great weekend. We'll see you next week.